4 ways to make a decision so you can get to it already. Making decisions is never easy. You need to assess your options, you need to consider the risks and predict a potential outcome. The more choices you have, the harder it gets. And additionally, self-doubt can affect your judgment and keep you from taking action. Even a minor decision, such as skipping a workout, can impact your life. For some reason, you can't make it to the gym today, right? The next day, something unexpected comes up, so you miss your workout once again. A month goes by and you barely got any exercise. So what's the best way to make a decision you won't regret? One that requires action and you can change your life for the better. So here's 4 strategies that you can use, that I use. Write it down. Every time you need to make a big decision, put it down on paper so you can see it. Write down how you feel about it, assess the pros and cons, and highlight the key facts. Read everything the next day and the day after. If you still feel the same about it, then go ahead and take action. Journaling is also a good way to clarify your ideas and thoughts and stay organized and learn more about yourself. Give it a try. Decision making will become a lot easier. Setting clear intentions. Make sure you have a clear goal in mind. Don't make decisions when you're feeling sad, angry, or overly excited. Think of what you want to achieve and decide accordingly. So let's say that you want to switch careers or start a business. What's the reason behind your decision? Do you dislike your current job? Do you want a higher salary? Or you feel like you can make more impact and could do more? So quitting your job just because you're bored or stuck in a rut may not be the best decision, especially if you don't have a backup plan, right? But consider your reasons for taking the step. Refrain from acting just purely on impulse. Be prepared. Detach yourself from negative emotions. Fear, self-doubt, anger, and frustration can interfere with decision-making. Negative emotions affect your mood and your behavior, reflecting on your actions. So acknowledge these feelings and declutter your mind. Never make a decision when you're under stress or pressure on yourself or from another person. Stop striving for perfection. When you're striving for perfection, it can be difficult to make decisions. The result might just not live up to your expectations. Smart decision making isn't about finding the perfect solution. It's actually about getting things done. So stop aiming for perfection and start making decisions that really drive your results.